Hello everyone, I'm Tanya Dhul from Griffins International School. The COVID-19 pandemic has spread all across the world, claiming thousands of lives and infecting millions. It's a huge loss, not only for our country, but indeed the entire world. But today, I'm here to speak about COVID-19 from a different view, that is, the positive impacts of COVID-19 on our lives. Let's start with the cleansing part of it. Being hygienic is no longer just a good habit, but the very skill you need for survival. Now, we not only sanitize ourselves, but also the things that directly or indirectly belongs to us. Without any special occasions, we have started cleaning our houses and surroundings on a regular basis. When we come to family relationships, COVID-19 has constrained us to pass quality time with our family members. Parents can now spend more time with their children, share their own personal experience, and build their bond much more stronger. In the past few decades, we have seen an incessant exploitation of our environment to cope up with the human greed and consumption. Now, with most of the population being under some kind of lockdown, our nature has started its healing process. We can say that all the natural gifts which were being polluted by human beings are being reincarnated in some form. Children who were always complained about being busy on screens and devices are now themselves bored of being surrounded by devices all the time. They are seen coming up with new creative ideas of passing time in indoor physical activities and having fun with each other. Although COVID-19 is a deadly virus killing mass of human beings, but again, the positive part of it is that it is giving us a way of thinking to be more hygienic, both physically and mentally. No virus can harm us until we are united and strong and abide by the country's rules and regulations. After all, we should always remember that destruction is the purest form of creation. Thank you.